Hey guys, what's up? My name is Chinasaur. Welcome back to Plant with Zombies Gobber 2. There's a new mystery portal out this week. I don't know when this video is going to be out because I'm very, very late to recording this. I've been away on vacation in Vegas for a long time and I just got back. We're going to play the new mystery portal. This is Boss Hunt, so let's go ahead and read it together. Boss Hunt, a banquet for Sasquatch. A Sasquatch has been reported in Sandy Sands, eating everything in sight, including the ancient ruins, plants. You must put an end to the Sasquatch smorgasbord. Hopefully I pronounced that right. Warning, Boss Hunt is very difficult. Teamwork is encouraged. I guess we gotta do some teamwork here. Hopefully get some good teammates. Now, I did stock up before I left. I have 50 rainbow stars right now. I'm gonna go ahead and open the 30 star chests and the 10 star chests. And in a separate video, we'll come back and open the 50 star chests. Sweet, we got the blue chest pack. Let's open the yellow one. Yeah, we got the yellow chest pack. Okay, we're gonna have to come back in a separate video and we'll open the red chest and then hopefully we get another key to the Trials of Gnomus. I do have a bunch of gold stars I might be able to convert over. So let's do that right before we go to the portal. It's gonna take a while. It does cost 7 stars to get a rainbow star, so it's very, very expensive. Okay, we have 18 stars right now, so we got about 8 stars doing that. Okay, so let's head over to the portal, and let's begin a banquet for Sasquatch. It looks pretty scary. So hopefully we join early. I don't want to join late. I really hate joining late. Okay, we have a Toxipede mob call. Let's play as Barbecue Corn. Now, I heard you have to plant a bait in the middle of the map, and depending on what taco you pick, it will vary on the difficulty, so I want to rush over to the middle of the map and pick the easy taco, because I really don't want to do crazy difficulty. Crazy difficulty will be here forever, and this guy hasn't even spawned in yet. Hopefully, he picks the sunflower. We really need a sunflower right now. Can I do taunts? Hey, we can taunt. I don't remember where I got this legendary hat from. For some reason, it was in my inventory. I don't remember where I locked it from. I know I didn't get it in my million coin spending spree. I might have got it from a community event a long time ago. I honestly don't remember where I got this hat from. And I forgot what it was called. Okay, we got a healer. Sweet. Okay, I'm going to try to rush to the map. That's where the bait's going to spawn. And I'm going to pick the easiest taco. I don't want to be stuck here for hours trying to do this. I don't want to do crazy difficulty. Okay, let's go plant the baits. Oh my god, the toxic pea is gonna get to it first. No! What did he pick? Oh my god. P better not pick the hard one. If it's a scrumptious taco, I'm leaving. Okay, what taco is this? The perfect taco. Okay, thank you. Thank you. He chose the easiest one. Oh my god. I was about to have a heart attack. I don't want to get the scrumptious taco. I heard that was the hardest one to do. Okay, let's put some pea cannons around the taco. Let's get our base defendants. Put another pea cannon here. I think there's one over here. Okay, let's put down, let's see, a bamboo shoot. Sweet. And I think there's another one downstairs. I have to go find it. I do have a lot of plant consumables to use today. I bought a lot of them in my 1 million coin spending spree yesterday. Okay, let's put another one here. Let's use another pea cannon. And then we'll use another one. Just use all of them. Use all the pea cannons. Okay, the taco is becoming greasy. Not sure what that means. Maybe it's spoiling. I don't know. Maybe it's going bad or something. It does look really greasy. Kind of reminds you of the tacos from Taco Bell. What the hell was that? It looked like an imp, but he was dressed up like a Yeti. That might have been a new zombie. Oh my god, look at all the freaking imps! Chuck shot away! Husk Cobb! Oh, here comes the soldiers. Oh my god. I just ran right into the soldiers. Okay, we gotta reload really quick here. Take out the soldier. Let's do a butter bomb. Let's get out of there. Gotta reload. Gotta reload. They're going down, soldier. Hey, we got another kill. Sweet. Okay, we have another soldier going upstairs. Gotta take him out. He has the burger hat on. I just noticed that. He has the burger hat on. One of my favorite hats for the soldiers, actually. Do we need to put any more pots down? Oh, sorry, mob cop. Did not mean to run into you. Can you put any up here? Doesn't look like that. Okay. Just making sure. Our taco hasn't been hit at all, so we're doing pretty good defending this thing. We're gonna use our shuck shot in a second. Wait for these zombies to spawn. There we go. Use it now! Oh my god, I freaking missed that. I goofed up. It's been a long time since I played Plants vs. Zombies. Let's put another pea cannon here. I only got 9 kills. I'm not doing that great. Oh, there's a gargantuan here. Okay, we gotta take him out pretty quick. He can do a lot of damage to our taco if we're not careful. Get rid of the soldier. Oh no, gotta reload, gotta reload. Okay, let's do our butter bomb. Let's take out the gargantuan. Chuck shot away! Oh man, my butter bomb missed. He ran away from it. Alright, guys, I'll take out the Gargantuar. You worry about keeping that taco safe. I know they can't hear me. I wish I had friends to play this game with. Let's take out the Gargantuar. He's almost down. He's almost down. Come on, Barbecue Corn. Finish him off. Finish him off, Barbecue Corn. There we go. I had 150 XP for that kill, but I maxed, so I won't get any XP for that, unfortunately. I don't remember when I maxed the Barbecue Corn. Thank you, Sunflower, for the heals. Let's take out the Soldier. Perfect. Oh god, there's a Sandstorm coming. Let's put another P Cannon down. Oh no, that's a Soldier. Take him out. Take him out. Oh, we got him. We got him. Don't know what the Sandstorm means. Maybe the Sasquatch is coming. Not sure what it's indicating, but we'll just keep defending it until the Sasquatch comes. I heard he's pretty hard to kill. Not an easy boss to take out. Oh crap, here he comes. Here he comes. It's the Sasquatch. He looks so scary. He looks so scary. Oh my god, he's right in front of my face. Holy crap, he scared me. He was like right in front of me. Okay, let's use our Shuck Shot. Take him out. Let's use our Butter Bomb. Come on, take him out. Take him out. Oh my god, there's a freaking... Oh my god, there was an imp in front of me. He took a lot of my health away. We're gonna have to plant some pots pretty soon. I need to get a heal flower out really bad. I need a heal flower. Let's put a heal flower right there. And then we're gonna put probably a P Gatlin right there. Sweet. Okay, we have a good defense in the back. Let's go deal some more damage to the Sasquatch. You're going down, Sasquatch! Shuck shot! Oh my god, he freaking moved. He freaking moved. Yep, I wasted that Shuck shot. Plus Cub! I'm afraid to throw a Butter Bomb because I know he's gonna run away as soon as I throw it. Yep, he ran away. Where the hell is he going? Sasquatch conquers healing burgers? What the hell does that mean? What burgers? I don't see any burgers. Healing burgers. Where the hell is it? Oh my god. Oh, this is kind of similar to the main story quest boss. Like, if you guys played Captain Smasher, you had to do a lot of these weird side missions within the boss hunt. Okay, so we had to break these burgers. Very, very similar to the main story quest if you guys played them. Reminds me of Captain Smasher a lot, and I'm like way freaking far away. Okay, where's the last one? Oh, he's right in front of me. All right, take out the burger. Take out the burger. Okay, that was all the burgers. Now what do we have to do? There's another one. Oh, okay. Let's use our Shuck Shot. Sasquatch failed to burg. Weird. Sasquatch is famished. What does all this mean? I don't know what that means. That doesn't sound good. What do we have to do? Oh, crap. Hunger, pain, inferno. What the hell? Where are we supposed to go? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I have a freaking skull over my head. Let's just follow my teammates. They seem to know what they're doing. Oh, we'll still get the capture of garden. Okay, so whenever we get that skull out, you have to capture a garden. Alright, gotta remember that for next time. Let's put another Gatlin right there. Let's throw a Butter Bomb here. And I think we just captured it. Okay, we gotta stay here for a couple seconds. Can I put any more pots down? Oh, someone went down. Someone heal him. Okay, Sunflower, thank you for healing him. One more second. Hunger Pangs Inferno. I don't know what that means. Oh god, the Sasquatch is here. Shuck shot! Oh, 250 damage. Perfect. Let's do a husk hop over him. What the hell? I glitched. What? I did my husk hop, but didn't even jump over him. I just like bounced off of him and didn't even jump up in the air. Okay, Sunflower, I need heals really badly. Give me the heals. Butter Bomb out. Sunflower, please heal me. I got a bunch of kills, but I need heals. Sunflower! Oh my god, she ran away. Let's go next to her Sunflower and get some heals. Please heal me. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god, I have freaking 23 health left. Come on! Heal me! Oh my god! I'm gonna have to go get a healing flower myself. She's not healing me. Okay, there's a pot over here we can use. I'm standing next to it for a while. We gotta put more P-Gatlins down because it seemed like the zombies are breaking them all. Gotta defend them though. If we don't defend them, they're all gonna go down. Get away from my Sunflower. It's my Sunflower. Oh my god, they freaking killed it. They freaking killed my Sunflower. What the hell? It's my sunflower. You stay away from it, zombie. Let's go help out our teammates and let's take out the Sasquatch. So, butter bomb. Oh, there's another pot over there we can use. Let's do a husk hop over the Sasquatch. Oh no, he's gonna do burgers again. He's gonna do burgers. Oh my god. Okay, where are they? I don't see the burgers. You have 20 seconds to find it. Okay, there's one in the back. Everyone rush to the burger. Alright, one burger is down. There's another one on top. Take it out, take it out. Oh my god, look at all the freaking zombies. Look at all the zombies. Where's the next one? Oh, it's in the back again. Okay, that was lucky. Sunflower, please heal me. Where's the last one? The last one's over there. I need to get healed up first. I can't really attack it. Okay, we're gonna take this one out now. Chuck shot away! Stop hitting me, zombies. I'm trying to take out these burgers. Alright, last burger, it's down. Oh, actually not the last one, there's one more over here. Husk hop! Okay, Sasquatch has failed to burg. We need to put another freaking sunflower down, because I'm taking so much damage here. No one is healing me, we only have one freaking healer. I'm just gonna put down, a Doomshroom here. Oh god, hunger, pains, inferno. Everyone to the garden, everyone to the garden, let's go! Everyone stand here. Do not leave this freaking garden unless you will die. You do not want to leave this garden. Oh my god, here comes all the freaking all-stars. No! Shock shot away! Husk cob! Husk cob! Thank you! Let's do another butter bomb just to be safe. 10 seconds! 10 seconds! Come on, we can hold this! We can hold this! Everything is going chaotic right now. There's so much going on. We did it! We did it! Sweet. Okay, back away from the Sasquatch. Chuck shot away! Oh my god, how did I miss that? That was easy shot. Let's put some more pots down. Let's do lightning reeds now. Lightning reeds will probably be better. Put another one there. And there should be one over here in the back. Oh my god, look at that freaking mess. Another lightning reed down. I'm just gonna run around and put pots everywhere. Shock shot away! Sweet, this, I think I did like 100 damage to him. Wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, that husk hob was a freaking fail. And I need to be healed up again, of course. The sunflower doesn't want to heal me. Let's put another pot here. Let's do a fume shroom. Oh my god, that chili bomb. Oh no, the chili bomb didn't even hit him. Let's do a butter bomb. He's probably gonna run away from it. Okay, I'm gonna run over here and put another pot down. Let's put probably a bamboo shoot would be better. Go away, zombies. You're not welcome here. Zombie, go away. Go away, zombie. Thank you. I will take that kill. Shuck shot away. Oh, it's a direct hit. That's a direct hit. Grow another plant, put another bamboo shoot here. It probably won't help. I'm gonna go down. Sunflower, heal me, please. Quit healing the pea shooter. He has enough health. I need help. I'm about to die. Sunflower, please heal me. No, oh, okay, we gotta get away. I'm not gonna be healed. Our sunflower sucks. She's not healing me. I might be able to hit the Sasquatch from over here, even though I'm like kind of in the back. Oh god, the freaking Sasquatch is going underground. He's calling for help. That's not good. I need to plant something. I'm not going down. Chinasaur does not die. I will stay alive as long as possible. Still butter bomb. Oh, he called in two gargantuars. Oh, crap. All right, well, that's not good. That's not good luck for us. Let's take him out with our shuck shot. Oh, no, he freaking moved the last second. That was terrible timing. He might be able to kill him really quick here. Hey, we got the kill. Okay, one more gargantuar left. Let's take him out. Thank you for bamboo shoot. I think I put one in the back earlier. Surprise, it's still alive. Okay, let's take out the soldier. And let's finish off this gargantuar. Never mind, he was taken out. Let's run around the map and let's find some more pots to put down. Go away, zombie. You're not welcome here. Oh, no. The burgers are coming back. He's calling back the burgers. Seriously? Where does he get all of them? I'm asking him that same question. Oh, there's a freaking breakfast brains behind me. Stop! Stop, breakfast brains. Holy crap. Where's the burger? Oh, it's crap. It's like all the way in the back. Wow, that's so freaking far. Come on, guys. 9 seconds. Take it out. Okay, let's put another lightning reed here or whatever. Bomb choy. Jeez, what the hell hit me? I don't know what hit me. I'm losing so much health. Come on, guys. Take out the burger. Oh, my God. Where's the next one? Where's the next one? Things take forever to spawn. Chuck shot away. Yeah, there we go. Okay, where's the next burger? It's way back there. Wow, it's so far. We keep running around the map. And we're going to point A to point Z. And just keep running around the map constantly. Okay, let's take out this burger. Luckily, it's in the middle of the map. Well, it's right next to this one. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, that one's down. This should be the last one. Come on, guys. Take it out. I'm too far away. Oh, my God. That thing's so far. It's too far. Okay, shuck shot. Take it out. There we go. Get rid of the zombie burger. And there's another one. Wow, they just keep spawning in so many burgers. It's ridiculous how many they're spawning. Okay, Sasquatch just failed to burg. Sweet. Okay, so we gotta go to another garden now. Sasquatch is famished. Okay, where do we have to go next? Did you hear that? Oh no, something bad is gonna happen. Oh no, we have to freaking skull over ahead. Okay, I guess we're gonna go to the middle of the map. Okay, let's put some more pots down. Sunflower, where are we supposed to go? Oh, I think the pea shooter knows where to go. Okay, we're gonna run over to the pea shooter and help him out. Okay, there's the garden. We found the garden. Gotta stand here for a while, so butter bomb down. Let's put another plant. Let's hold this base. We gotta hold the base. Is everyone on? I think everyone's. Oh god, here comes an imp. Be careful, careful. Oh, there goes a lot of my health. Everyone in the circle. Do not leave the circle unless you will die. There comes a soldier. Let's take him out. Come on. Yeah, okay, soldier is down. Hunger, pangs, infernal. Okay, step away, step away. Sasquatch is coming out. Oh, what? How did I go down? Wow, okay, no, we're gonna self-revive, self-revive. I don't know how I died right there. It was crazy. Shuck shot away! Let's do a husk hob over him. Wow, that was a failure. That was a failure of a husk hob. There should be a pot down here. Okay, let's put another bamboo shoot. Install a butter bomb. Let's go help out our teammates. Take him out, take him out. Come on, guys, we got this, we got this. Shuck shot away. Oh, that's gonna hit the rock. Let's put another heal flower here. Oh god, be careful, the outhouse zombie. Be careful, the outhouse zombie. Come on, guys, we gotta take out this freaking Sasquatch. Take him down, take him down. Oh, here comes all the imps. I'm gonna lose a lot of health here. Where's the freaking sunflower? Heal me. Oh crap, we're losing so much health. Oh no, no! Self-revive. Self-revive is my best friend. The Sasquatch needs to die. We cannot afford another burger around. Sunflower, please heal this pea shooter. I'll cover you. Just heal this freaking... I'll heal him, whatever. I'll do it myself. The Sunflower is not really doing her job that well. Come on, guys, he's almost down. He's almost down. Take him out. Take him out. We got this. We got this. Come on. Come on. Take him out. Take him out. Yeah. 15 rainbow stars. Woo. 7,500 coins. Oh, yeah. We killed him. Wasn't I supposed to get an achievement for that? Maybe we'll get it at the end. Okay. Hunt is ending in 10 seconds. Oh, yeah. Let's do some taunts. Boy. We killed the freaking Sasquatch on the first turn. We got the Sasquatch cap, the special hats for the pea shooter. Yes, love that reward. Where's my achievement? Where is it? We're supposed to get an achievement, right? I think we're supposed to get an achievement. It didn't pop up for some reason. The boss is defeated. We got 16,000 coins. Yes. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I want to check my achievement list because I was pretty sure we were supposed to get an achievement. Maybe it's glitched out or, let's see. Oh, you're supposed to do it on crazy difficulty. Okay, there's the problem. I'm supposed to do it on crazy difficulty. Well, I'll probably have to do that off camera because that's all the time I have for right now. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to Cowboy Shin today, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a wonderful day.